Hi guys, welcome to our channel, The Base Leve. As it's Friday and we are back with our placement interview experience segment for you. Today's company is Paytm. Before that, if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get all the notifications instantly. We post videos every Friday on our placement interview experience segment and on Wednesdays for any job updates. If you also want to get featured on this segment, feel free to fill up the Google form that's attached in the description box below and also join our Telegram channel to stay updated with our channel. Now let's move on to the recruitment process.
So Paytm Money is offering the profile of software engineering. The CTC that they are giving is as follows. Now coming to the eligibility criteria, the branches eligible were CSIT, SSC, HSC should be 60% and above, and your engineering CGPA should be 7.95 and above. Now the online test was on CoCubes. There were 3 coding questions in 70 minutes and all the three questions were very easy. Now that there was only one interview, which was Tech Plus HR, and it lasted for 1 hour to 1.5 hours. We will discuss this in detail with our guest.
So today we have with us Priyanka, who has cracked the on-campus recruitment process for Paytm for the position of a software engineer. Welcome to our channel, Priyanka, and congratulations.
Hello, everyone, and thank you so much.
So before we move on, I would request you to give a quick introduction first.
Okay. Hello, everyone. I'm Priyanka and I cracked the Paytm interview and I also got the internship from them from January to June. And on June onwards, I'll join the Paytm.
So let's move to the recruitment process then. So we will start with the aptitude first and then we will move to the interview round. So how was the coding round or aptitude round?
Actually, it was a pure DSA round or coding round, I'll say. And it have 3 questions and it was like on the arrays, I think. I don't remember actually. It was on the arrays only. And that was the pretty three questions are there and 70 minutes were given for us to solve the question.
And any language, right?
Yeah. In any language.
And all the 3 questions were oriented to arrays and strings only?
I think so. Yeah.
So after that, you were shortlisted for interview, right? So
yes.
Let's move to the interview rounds then. So what were the interviews and what were the questions asked to you?
In the interview was like HR plus technical, and in that he started with the DSA questions only, and he asked me around 6 to 7 DSA questions, and after that he just asked me one HR question: why do you want to join the Paytm? And that's it. There was I think 2 hours round. It was 2 hours. 2 hours round, and after that I got an offer from mail from the Paytm that I have also got the Paytm. Yes.
Okay, so what did the the same person asked the technical as well as HR, right? So
yes.
What were the questions that he was asking you regarding DSA?
In DSA he asked me one twosome problem in which array was given and I have to add 2 numbers which is equals to 0, which sums equals to 0, and there are positive and negative numbers in an array. So that was one. And second one, I think I have to add swap 2 numbers without third number, without third variable. That was second. And I don't remember the other. So,
and were you told to code it somewhere or just orally?
No, I have to code it like on the Sublime text or any text editor.
For मुझे एक बात बताना, in the coding वाला जो round है, जो जिसमें तीन questions हैं, so उसमें after that how many people got selected in the next round? Where people who solved all three, like you can see na the number of yeah. test cases that were run. Where people who solved all three were shortlisted for the next round, or it's okay even if you solve two and like you know some partial cases in like ya teenon mein kuch kuch partial cases.
I don't know whether they solved all of them or not, but they send the one Google Sheet form that Google Sheet that have I think 76 or 80 something people were shortlisted, and among them 25 are selected for the job.
Okay. And what about you? Like you solved all three completely?
Yeah. I solved all the three.
So can you tell us the duration and timeline of the whole process, right from the registration to the results?
Okay. Firstly, I think it was in the August, I think 1st or 2nd August, it came on the CalixPod. I registered there, and after that, some people are shortlisted for the test, and for them, test was conducted, and I think test was around 7th or 8th of August, and after that, those who solved all the three questions, they got shortlisted for the interview process. And the interview was on the 16th of August. And 16th of August, and it may vary from student to student because they are taking technical plus HR round. So after that, result was declared on the 18th of August. At 11 a.m.
So any tips for our juniors who will be applying for Paytm Money?
I'll say just if you want to achieve anything or get a job, just do coding. Nothing else will work. Just coding will work for every company. Because other things are there also, like OS, CN or DBMS, that is also important. But I'll say coding is must. There are various platforms like LeetCode, CodeChef. They are more like manageable, and we can do coding on them.
Okay guys, then it's a wrap for today. Thank you so much Priyanka for coming in and sharing your experience with us. Guys, if you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button and share it with your friends who want to prepare for Paytm as well. Priyanka's LinkedIn will be in the description box below, so feel free to reach out to her in case you have any queries regarding the process or want any guidance from her. With that, it's a wrap, and we'll be back next week with another placement interview experience for you on Fridays. So stay tuned and prepare well.
Thank you guys.
Oh,